Also, today's topic is addition of large numbers. So without wasting your time, let's get started. And please watch the video till the end, because in this video I'll explain you about the terms related to addition as well as examples. So let's start. In addition terms, there are two words. First is addend. Now what are addend? Each one of the numbers to be added is called the addend, and sum is the result of addition. Means whatever we get, whatever result we get after adding the numbers, then that result is called the sum. Now let's take one example. In this 25 plus 60. So 25 and 60 are what? They are called addend, because we have to add these two numbers. And what answer we are getting after adding these two numbers? 85 is coming. So 85 is the sum. Okay. Now let's take few more examples. Addition of 7 or 8 digits. Now we all know how to add smaller numbers, but here I have taken big digits like 7 digits number or 8 digits number. So first is add 5, 4, 3, 6, 2, 8, 9 and 2, 5, 7, 8, 6, 5, 7 and write the sum in words. So first write the first number that is given, that is 5, 4, 3, 6, 2, 8, 9, and in next line write the next number, that is second number. Okay, now start adding, and before adding make the division. Like in my earlier blogs I have explained you about Indian and international place value chart. So always make the division, like always start from the right hand side, means from the corner number. And in first number 9 is what? 9 is coming at ones place, so denote ones with O. Okay, then after that comes 10, tens denote with T, then 100, then 1000, then 10,000, then lakh, then 10 lakh. Okay, and after that start adding. So 9 plus 7 comes out 16. So 16 6 is coming at the corner side, means at the right hand side. So 9 plus 7, you just write down 6 and take the one carry that comes above 8. Okay, now 8 plus 5, 13 plus 1, 14. Okay, in the same way in 14 write down 4 down and take one carry. So in the same way we just keep on adding, take the one carry. Okay, and after that we'll get 8014946. So this is the sum of this question. Okay, now we have to write these this answer or this sum in the words. So as we have already made the division, so it's very easy for us to write this sum in the words. So this is 80,14,946. Okay, so after that next sum is we have to add three numbers. Okay, so first number is 36728510 9, second number is 48182 7825, and third number is 2368789. So in the same way, in first line write the first number, in second line second number, and third line third number, and make a division like ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, crore, and 10 crore. Here numbers are big. Okay, numbers are till 10 crore, so accordingly write down the numbers, then start adding. So 9 plus 5 plus 9, it comes out 23. So 3 is coming at the right hand side, means at the corner side. So write down 3 below and take the 2 carry. Okay, then 8 plus 2 10, 10 plus 2 12. So in 12 2 is coming at the corner side, so 2 write down below and take 1 carry. Okay, in the same way just keep on adding by taking the carry number, and after that we'll get 8514817123. So this is the sum or this is the answer that we get after adding these three numbers. And if we have to write this number in words, how we write this? This is, so this will be 85,14,81,723. Okay, so I hope this vlog is informative for you, and if so then please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.